क्लास फॉर क्लास टू इन चैप्टर फोर टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक यूसेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स. लेट अस सी व्हाट आर द टॉपिक्स टू बी कवर्ड अंडर दिस टाइटल. स्कूल्स, रेलवे स्टेशंस एंड एयरपोर्ट्स, मेकिंग फिल्म्स, हॉस्पिटल्स, ऑफिसर्स, डिजाइनिंग, स्पेस रिसर्च, पब्लिशिंग. लेट अस सी इंट्रोडक्शन. कंप्यूटर्स आर यूज्ड फॉर अ नंबर ऑफ टास्क इन स्कूल्स, रेलवे स्टेशंस, एयरपोर्ट्स, बैंक्स, हॉस्पिटल्स and offices. What is the purpose to use the computer? One of the task is to maintain records. Okay, what is meant by records? A record is a collection of information about a particular person or object. Okay, nowadays computers are used in designing clothes, buildings, cars, books, magazines, etc. Let us see our first topic, schools. Computers are used in schools in many ways. Let us see what are the ways computers can be used in schools. First one, to make timetables. Using Word or Excel, you can make timetables. Next, to maintain fee records. We are using so many softwares to maintain students' fee records. Next, to maintain student records. In this records, you can store each and every detail of individual students. Okay, computers are help in teaching, so that we are using smart board to teach and make exam results and report cards through computers. In library, computers are used to maintain the details of books available in library and the details of the customer. Next, you can also make circulars for schools using computer. Our next topic, railway stations and airports. Computers are used to book tickets, providing information about the arrival and departure timings of trains and airplanes, etc. Okay, children. Next, making films. Computers are used to make cartoon films. Computers help in creating animation for movies. Animation. The word animation refers to the process of making lively cartoons as seen on television and in movies. In the cartoon movie, a set of drawings is running at a certain speed to slow movement of the characters. Okay, children, do you all understand what are the uses of the computers in various places? Okay, children, thank you.